sad. This is the scary part. Nice. Okay. We're in there. I'm gonna have to play the bomb. I think I have to play the bomb. Tell me not to play the bomb in the next 10 seconds. Stomping ground. I think I have to play the bomb here. What do I draw? Fail push? Don't play the bomb? Damn it. What's it not to? Ugh. I can't have to. Bob was worth more cards for my opponent. Damn it, you guys are right. Those are two good points. Alright. Sit there, yeah. Okay. I really want to play Bob, though. I don't really want to play the Bob. I feel like I could just like draw. Watch next. Okay, next card's gonna be a land. Another Rift Bolt? Jeez. Next card's the land. See? The land. It's a land. I told you. I knew the next card was gonna be a land. Because I'm a Jun guy. I always throw off all the Jun stuff. I'm at 5. No. See, Shifting Shadows has always got my back. Always has my back. I mean, effectively 5. Whatever card's in his hand is, like, not good. Fuck it. I'm not like winning this game very quickly by just sitting around. Yeah. See, the Helix. Like, I'm dead anyway. Yeah. I just want to tell you that was a land on top. I know on, really? Now this is going to be like a 3 drop. Next card's a 3, it's like a Liliana or something. A Colgan's Command. This card's going to be Colgan's Command. Something. It's lagging, so I'm dead. See? Oh, I told you! Oh, I told you! Cause Oh my god! Oh, did I call that? I totally called the one card I was gonna draw. God. You guys don't Jund enough. I Jund so much. I know what I'm about to draw. Oh my god. You guys don't even know, man. Oh, you guys don't even know.